When Kate Hudson gave birth to her third child, daughter Ronnie Rose, her mom Goldie Hawn was front and center. During a guest co-hosting gig on The Ellen DeGeneres Show, Thursday, the mother-daughter duo recalled the proud grandmother's right in their presence during Ronnie's delivery on October 2nd. "I remember the doctor goes, 'Goldie, you get a little closer, you might fall in,'" said Hudson, 39, with a laugh before her mom launched into a recreation of the events, miming the doctor's movements. "I'm trying to get in on him to try to look over his shoulder, and I see the head and I'm going, 'Oh, there's the head.' And then it went back," Hawn, 73, said during her hilarious pantomime that had the audience in fits of laughter. "And the doctor said, 'Goldie, if you get any closer, you're gonna fall in,' she said. So I took my cue. I didn't get that much closer.